Keywords are useful when searching for items in the catalog or a database. There is a way to connect keywords together into a search phrase that will help you find the most relevant items on your topic. To do this, you use Boolean operators. They are, and, or, and not. When placed between keywords in a search, Boolean operators affect the results of your search. Let's start by looking at the AND Boolean operator. AND helps you define items containing all of your keywords. The colored blocks represent items in a database. The yellow blocks are items discussing only television. And the green blocks are items discussing only violence. The two-tone blocks are items discussing both concepts. If you're researching how television can heighten the level of violence in people, you could use the AND operator with these two keywords. Your results would be just the two-tone blocks, since they are the only items containing both of the keywords. Next, let's look at the OR Boolean operator. OR helps you find items containing any of your keywords. It is helpful when there are several ways of describing your topic. Again, the yellow blocks are items discussing only bulimia, and the green blocks are items discussing only anorexia. The two-tone blocks are items discussing both concepts. If you're researching eating disorders, both of these keywords are good choices. Placing the OR operator between the two will return items containing either keyword or both together. In this case, all of the items here will be in your result list. Finally, let's look at the NOT Boolean operator. NOT helps filter out items containing a keyword you do not want. For our final example, the yellow blocks are items discussing only gambling, and the green blocks are items discussing only lotteries. The two-tone blocks are items discussing both. If you're researching gambling problems, but not as they relate to lotteries, placing the NOT operator between the two will return items containing the word gambling, but any items with the word lottery will be filtered out. So in this case, our results would be only the yellow blocks.